Do you see anything?
It's quite blurry.
Yeah.
Hello, you guys. We're here at the Griffith Observatory. Here's Jarrell. Here's Joanna. We came up this big ass hill. Took us forever to find some parking. Probably like 20 minutes going back and forth. Such a hassle. Now we're here. We're learning about some science. Get some astronomy.
Okay.
And then we're gonna see a nice view. There's a lot of people here. Want to see the Hollywood sign? Want to see the Hollywood sign?
Yeah.
You want a picture next to it?
No.
Okay. I want a picture next to it.
Okay.
I want to be a tourist today, because I'm never a tourist in my own city. So let's go check it out. You know the reason behind the Hollywood sign?
No.
So Jarrell, stand behind me.
It's to bring, I don't know the exact year, but back in the day, it was a way of marketing for real estate. So the Hollywood sign was just a promotion for the hospital. And they just kept it up there because tourists started coming. What a history lesson. Want a picture?
No.
What? Alright. Let's go see the view. Let's check how much we weigh in Pluto.
I am so light. I am weightless.
5 pounds?
This is 50.
10 pounds.
Yeah.
Oh, you're a skinny legend.
I am a skinny legend.
You should weigh yourself in one of the planets.
I want your ears.
Wait. I am the same as
160?
I am right? Not now.
This is Neptune.
On Uranus, I'm 110.
110.
What about you?
Uranus. Me?
Yeah. Okay.
I am
150
in Uranus. Isn't your name Uranus?
Uranus.
Full of gas?
Yes.
It's full of gas, right?
All the
we would, we would instantly die if we were there. And here's Saturn. With multiple rings.
I'm 130 on Earth.
On Earth. 130?
Yeah, 32.
Oh wow. How much do you weigh?
Almost the same as him.
Alright, check out how much you weigh on Earth.
Yeah, 130-ish.
130?
Yeah.
Wow. Your turn. Same thing.
But unfortunately, what?
My turn?
Holy moly.
I'm building fluff for the winter.
I'm
a teddy bear now. So I have a scenario for Jarrell.
So it's 100 years later. Mars has developed a society. You're still alive, somehow.
Am I like the same age as right now or what?
A little bit older. Let's say 50s.
Okay.
Would you travel to Mars?
Yes.
You would?
Yes.
California?
What about
yeah.
you? You would?
Yeah.
I think I would too.
And why?
I
like to experience new things.
Same thing. Well, I was like, why do you look so different? You don't have glasses on.
Oh, Jarrell, he has contacts. Yeah.
I can see clearly now, the rain is gone.
Maybe he could see in Mars without contacts. Imagine just sleeping in your own home and you just get hit by a meteorite. Like, what's the luck to that? Look how injured she got. But it's pretty uncommon. It's like one person, from what it says from here, only one person got hit.
Let's look up the difference between a comet, asteroid, what was the other one?
Meteor.
A meteor. Because I'm pretty curious. Find the answer?
My Wi-Fi is slow.
You find the secrets?
It's slow. The secrets are slow.
Spill your secrets.
Alright. So a comet is a body of ice, rock, and dust that can be several miles in diameter and orbits the sun. Debris from comets is the source of many meteoroids. A meteor. I can't do this.
I gave you doing so good.
No, I can't. I can't talk to shit. Read the rest.
I'll read it. So it says a comet, a body of ice, rock, and dust that can be several miles in diameter, orbits the sun. A meteor shower, a collection of meteors visible when Earth passes through a trail of debris. And then an asteroid is an object larger than Metroid that orbits the sun and is made of rock or metal.
So now I hate it.
Good job, Bill.
The more we know. It's crazy how like smoggy it is here. You can't even see the city that very well. It's just a layer of smog.
And that's the air we breathe in every day.
Yay!
Pretty soon we have to be wearing masks like other countries. In some countries, like Mexico City, certain amount of days you can't drive your car because of smog control. Yeah. So pretty soon, maybe we'll be like that in the future. Who knows? Let's go see a view now.
You're gonna use a telescope?
What?
You're gonna use a telescope? Yeah. Let me know what you see.
I don't see anything.
Maybe you're facing it the wrong way. You see some homeless people arguing?
Yeah, they're my friends.
You see car-to-car traffic?
I swear, I don't see anything. Here, you try. You see anything?
It's quite blurry.
Yeah. So I didn't know there was a knob right there. That's why.
I don't think it matters, to be honest. It's really blurry. It's really blurry.
Nothing?
Mm-hmm. It's all blurry. I think it's broken.
I think it's because it's been here too long and they haven't really repaired it. Well, there's your 50 cents.
Yes.
It's there for the experience. Where are we, Joanna?
This place right here.
What's this place?
They can read it.
So we're eating Korean food in K-Town. It's called Yuchun. I ordered beef bulgogi with mushroom. Do you want to order the same thing? And then
no, you copied me.
I didn't copy. She copied me. Jerelle got beef sun tofu. It's like some soup.
So Jerelle got that one. And then I got this one. And Joanna, because she copies me. And I ordered a side dish of kimchi pancake.
Sounds good. How do they give them self-serve?
Oh yeah, and then they give you self-serve broth. How's your miso soup?
It's good.
They give us all types of side dishes, so kimchi, zucchini, seaweed, radish? What did you think of the Korean food that we just ate?
My tofu was so plain.
Plain?
Plain.
What did you think of it?
I think that was okay. The bulgogi, it was dry. I kept adding soy sauce for it to like taste okay. But other than that, it's good.
I think it's because our American taste buds, we're so used to like being sweet or like salty.
Yeah,
I've had other Korean places.
Authentic Korean places?
Maybe. I don't remember.
The sides were okay. The kimchi was like plain. But the pancake was good.
Oh yeah, we also ordered kimchi pancakes with scallops inside. Scallions?
It was not scallops. I would be dead.
It's just kimchi and onions.
I would be
dead.
Onions. Yeah.
So you ordered kimchi and onions. That was pretty good.
The kimchi itself wasn't good. I didn't like it.
The actual bowl itself was super big. I was surprised me and Giovanna finished the whole thing. That's how much of a fat ass we are. All right, we're gonna end the night from here. Adios.